The last morning, I was nervous but happy. Sunny, it's a nice day and my birthday, so I was really happy and. And the day before, I just switched my blade because I have a little problem with those other pairs. Yeah. And but it went really good after my practice at Killarney yesterday, and just I have a good feeling, and that was really good. Sebastian told me he had a feeling I should keep those blades, so I trust him, and it was a good thing. And then back to the condo, relaxed and just relaxed and watched TV, looked Maël goes on the podium and just look around the condo and outside the city, and that relaxed me. At the arena, did my routine, warm up, calm me down, good feeling after the warm up on the ice and before my races, and just have a good feeling on the ice, and I wasn't confident, and just really good for really good feeling. Took one race at a time, and each round felt like a final. I was happy to be there, and just after my quarterfinal, just take my semifinal because she was really hard. I was with Maemon, Kalina, and Yoon Jun Lee, the Korean, and it was the medalist for the last World Cup in Marquette, so it was a really tough round of the semifinal. But just after the quarterfinal, when I saw my team, I just said to me, Marianne, just calm down, relax, and take it easy, have fun, and go for you know, have fun. You are the Olympics, and it's a hard one, but you do what you like, so have fun. And then that I finished second, and then I realized that I went to the A final, so I was really, really proud of me. And then I think it's why I reacted so hard, because it was more than a dream. And then the semifinal was harder than the final A, so it was amazing. And then, just brief for the IA final. I talked with my coach before the race, the IA final, and just said to me, Marianne, have fun and do what you do anytime in the race. Just have a really quick. Fast start, and just, you know, go have fun and smile and just enjoy the race. And this is what I did in my race. So yeah, I was really proud of me. And I saw my parents after the race, and Talina and my coach, and I was just proud and enjoyed. And now I'm so excited to go on the podium tonight. Keep going.